I don't know, this started about 5 years ago when I taught at St. Phil. And through my relationship with Father John, it was something I've always wanted to do. And now I'm getting married to a beautiful Catholic lady over here, and I'm excited to join the church. Yeah, he sort of took me under his wing, and we became friends, and you know, I started going to Mass even though I wasn't Catholic, and he's such a dynamic speaker and very engaging, and made me want to be a part of it. So.